A man who was stabbed last night in northeast Albuquerque has died, and police are now investigating this as a homicide. Police were called to a house near Texas and Central around 9:30 p.m. They found the unidentified victim in his 50s had been stabbed in the chest. Now he was rushed to the hospital and later died from those injuries. Police have released a very vague suspect description, only this: two men in dark clothing.